such a dynamic force. So cool. It's like always fighting to be level, to be flat, to be moving. And so rivers are just constant energy. And you're just, in reality, you're just riding a little bit of that energy.